Good afternoon, YouTube. Welcome back to the war camp. Picking up where we left off last time with the Hojo, we have gained a number of good territories here, but we have threats to our left and our right flanks. We've got the Ikoiki expanding, and we also have the Date as well. So we are really going to have to make ourselves a little bit stronger here. I've got this army falling back to here, and Sagami, and I'm also making my stand at Shimosuke up here. Got no money to spend this turn. Let me just double check everything else. See if the Imagawa want to trade finally.
Welcome.
No.
Be seated.
Takeda probably won't either.
I'm honored.
All right, we're at war with the Ikoiki and the Hanma. Nothing besides invading this little island is going to stop the Hanma. Just nothing I can do about that right now. So I really need to build up two strong armies and two strong castles, if possible, in the territories that I own. Because the threats are coming. And the Ikoiki just took another territory. So my allies buffering me are not going to be there for very long. So I need to create a strong defense and then start thinking about going offensive, or I'll just get overwhelmed. I don't want to research Way of the Sea. I have no navy right now. An encampment might not be so bad. Let's see. Go ahead and get him back over here. We're going to go ahead and put a priest in this territory right here. We'll let my ninja go north.
Let me listen to
you. Oh, now they want to trade.
And answer as best I may.
I think it's because, what do they have to trade? They have the stone that I need. That's good. They have the stone that I need, which means next turn I could build. All right, we'll do that. Start building a castle. That'll be great for defenses. But I have stone. I thought I got the stone. Trade goods, superior stone. Or are you telling me that I don't have it? Do I need a certain amount of it, I wonder?
Hmm.
Okay.
いつでも戦いますぞ。さらなるご命令を。Let's see.
Bring you back over here. Sorry, I'm saving it.
とよい。さらなるご指示を。
Have I given all of my family members positions? These two, anyway. My generals, I have. 18, he'll be of military age soon. Neither one of these will be. Oh, that's a daughter. Okay. Okay. Not sure why I couldn't build a castle now that I'm getting the stone that I need, but I do need to upgrade that to a castle without a doubt, and I need to strengthen these armies. Oh, the Date just attacked the Fukushima. Yep, they're definitely expanding. So this will be the last buffer state. The Hakiyama buffer state right here. Oh. The Hakiyama win? Oh, there he goes. He's a general now. And I cannot trade with Hakiyama. Damn it. Three generals there. Okay. I can build a castle now. And I will do so. This army needs some Naginatas. Give them a couple Naginatas there. Looks like the Hakiyama are holding on for now. That's good. That's exactly what we want them to do for now. The Ikoiki are definitely getting strong. I'm glad I'm building a castle now. Let's go ahead and end this turn. Oh, there's rebels. It would be nice if the rebels took out the Date territory there, but I don't think that's about to happen. Oh, you're causing them some problems, that's for sure. Alright, so we got three samurai. We're going to build another bow samurai. I think I need another... Or should I build a Naginata dojo here too? Or a monastery? That's not a bad idea. Alright. Still want to rebel, don't you? How much terror? This makes 17. Makes 11. Makes 16. We should stop evading resisting invasion next turn. I can move through their lands. I could take it to the Date. That would be nice. I don't have a particularly large army, though. That's the only concern. One will be ready next turn. We'll see what happens here. Maybe it's time I went to war with the Date. Oh, Hakiyama, what are you doing? Oh, wow. Okay. Let's try sabotage. Damn. Hopefully Hakiyama can get back there. We're definitely gonna go here. Let's request military access.
Come. Let us take tea and talk. Then after we have a...
Pleasure doing business with you. Good, you're not going to rebel. So there are some disadvantages to me doing this. I'm taking my only available army here and moving northwards. I gotta leave my monk. I can take away the threat of the Date, But that means I still have to focus on my defenses here. Might as well upgrade this castle. Or a stronghold or whatever the hell it's going to be called. Oh, the Date took that. That's not good. Where are the Hakeyama going? Why would you abandon? It makes no sense. I still want to rebel, but I've got a new unit coming next turn. Inspire the army. We're going to declare war on the Date.
I will hear your words.
Let's see if we can crush the Date here. That would be nice. And secure our flank. Let's take a look at my trade. What items do I have? Oh, I still only have... Well, now I get stone too. The Imagawa are great for that. They're still blockading my port here. I guess I could build a navy to take it back. Why not? We'll build a navy there. All right, so I can build a monastery, but I think I have to have some kind of... I think I have to have bow expertise to use it. I was two turns away from encampment, too. All right, we'll stick with encampment for now. Gosh, those are expensive bomb units. All right, we'll build one more. There we go. There you go, Takeda. Go knock out their port. I like that. That's going to be good. Oh, you couldn't make it any easier for me, Date. That's awesome. Leave your territory behind. Unless you've got an army there, I'll scout with my ninja first. And there goes the Hakeyama. Oh, they killed my monk. 25% chance, but we'll try. Alright, so my ninja was executed. That didn't go, did not go so well. Not a good decision on my part. Let's make a new monk. Oh, we completed a mission. The Noble Truth. Plus 10% to the... Okay, cool. Let's build a new ninja. Build a new Metsuke. I feel like the Hakeyama, can I make an alliance with them? I can't.
I'm honored to receive you.
Why?
It is always a good day when friends come to talk.
Oh, because they're in... They must be at war with the, Takeda. Alright, well, whatever. We'll attack them here. And then move on to their capital. They've got two generals here. Don't need drop in. Let's go ahead and attack. Hopefully I can entice them to attack me with my siege equipment that has long range. That's the only thing it's useful for. the so inaccurate. I hate this piece of weaponry. The only time it's useful is during castle attacks, but the catapults are great for knocking down enemy walls, but even then some shots will miss and you get very limited ammunition. The only siege equipment that they have that I really like are those fire rockets that I hope to acquire later on. Those can be pretty devastating. A lot of people on the forums that I read don't like them, but I like them. They'll burn down walls pretty quickly. So that'll be a good weapon of choice to have. Let's see what he says. If it's nothing new, I'll just speed on ahead.
剣道にして難攻不落、微動だにせん。命ある限り戦わん。大殿様御観覧のもとでの戦じゃ。ご奉公は必ず報われる。だが何よりのご奉公は、この戦に勝利することじゃ。忌まわしきは伊達の名と、そのもとに仕える武者ども、悪徳と堕落に溺れたお主らは、 鬼であって人にあらず、バカ者どもめが、死神を恐れながら戦う迷信深い者が我が軍にいるようじゃが、気にするでないぞ。目の前の敵を先に血祭りにあげれば、死神は満足して立ち去るじゃろう。今日の戦、お主らに不名誉は一切ない。お主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ。
All right, so we did attack them. However, I'm hoping that we can entice them to come at us. If we put our siege equipment right here, that will give us some range into their lines. Let me figure out how I want to arrange this here. This will be our main defense. This will be our offense. Probably position them over here. What's on this flank? No. They are indeed coming for us. There we go. Bring my generals forward. I guess I should bring you guys forward too. Hopefully we can hit him on the flank. That's right, come at me, bro. Oh, I thought I told you to fall back. I guess not. Oops. All right, no matter. We'll knock out their general. Let's get my archers out of there.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
My generals are fine. Knocking out their generals will be huge to destroying the morale of their army, They've got both samurai moving in. We're going to go ahead and move in on our flank here. I mean, on their flank. Got him. All right, let's fall back. Or rather... All right, if they're both samurai want to attack, we will oblige them. All right, Yari, come at me. Going to send our generals in to take out those bow samurai there. We're going to send in our forces as well. No reason not to. They're just getting shot up. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, now you finally hit. When
my lord! A glorious victory will soon be yours!
Alright, let's get all of our archers to stop. We'll continue. Stop firing. Stop firing. Let's send one of our generals. What's a target? A good target? Yeah, take out those Yari. That'll be great. We'll take out those bow samurai right there. I'm not as worried about their Yari Ashigaru. We'll inspire ourselves. Yeah, knock out those katana. We want to shatter this army and not let it rebuild itself. All right, help them out. You guys take a break. Let's see what we still got over here. That's about it. We're not going to be able to reach anything else. We'll wait for the last vestiges of their troops to run off the field. Some of my units got hit pretty good. My katana samurai got hit really hard, but overall it was a good victory. Hopefully we can stop the aggression of the Date. I want to keep my alliance with the Hakeyama going, at least for now. Okay, so they didn't have many survivors at all. Oh, they got another army coming. That's not good. Oh, they left my port. That's good. So I think they left my port. They did not leave my port. Never mind. Let's build a couple more naval ships. It's going to take a number of turns to do that, but eventually we will free our port, which will be a very good thing. Maybe the Date will attack us. That'd be nice. you go, Hakayama. Wait a minute. Hakayama, if you don't want that territory, then I'll sure as hell take it.
You are manzukja.
Heck yeah, I'll take that. Thank you very much. You're gonna try and rebel, but that's okay. Got an army here. Hopefully the Hakayama can take this territory of Miyagi. Oh wow, yeah, the Ikoiki, they are swallowing up the Imagawa and the Takeda. I think it's only a matter of time before we have some serious problems on our hands here. When does my castle finish? One more turn. That's good. We need another bow unit for sure. Maybe another samurai unit. What do I need? I need a Naginata Dojo for that one. Or a foot archery range. Wait a second. Alright, we'll create the Naginata Dojo. Naginata warrior monks are amazing. That'll be great to have on our side. Ah, the Takeda have got an army. Maybe they'll go for another territory and take it to the Date. That'd be great. Or they can just combine armies and run around aimlessly because the AI sucks. That's fine, too. Whatever. Oh, I forgot to move that monk that I bought.
Speed, maneuverability, and strength. This ship has many uses. However, its versatility makes it less effective than more specialized ships.
All right.
Let's get a monk up there.
Get my troops in there to start replenishing themselves. Alright, let's see. Armory. Plus 2 armor for all units recruited. What units can I recruit? Nothing. This might be good. Hunting Lodge. Five accuracy. Melee attack. I think we're going to go for the armory. We can make a monk there. We've almost got a full stack army here. We will endeavor to do that before the Ikoiki come and completely stomp them. Alright, good. Hakayama did manage to take that territory there. That's good news. And it wants to rebel. Of course it does. We'll put one unit there. We'll move these two units up there as well. We're going to position our army here. We'll let them rebuild before we take it to Uzen, the next territory. I need to start thinking about defenses elsewhere as well. That'll all come later, I suppose. Actually, what am I doing? We'll put them back here. I need to upgrade this to a fortress for sure. Because if and when the Takeda fall here, there'll be nothing to protect this flank. So actually, several of my territories are going to be in danger then. Not a good situation. Okay. I just got to prepare the best I can. Takeda, do something. I haven't checked my trade in a while. I can trade with the Hakayama again. They'll go
be
for it.
Be welcome!
They also like me a lot. That's great.
Sometimes travelers.
Oh, the Chosokabe. Why not trade with me?
Please.
Good. Wow, I can do a lot of trade. Kakawa, do you want to trade? No?
Speak and do not mumble. Honesty and
okay. No trade for you then? Miyoshi, how about you? You want to trade? No?
Speak and do not mumble.
Oh,
honesty
well.
And
we made some decent money off that trade. I say it decent, but how much did my income really go up? They must have left my port. Let's get a little bit of payback going. Or make them run, that works too. Alright, we'll have a monk inspire our settlement and the army that dwells there. Our Naginata dojo will be finished in 2 turns. Hopefully then we can create warrior monks. That would be amazing. I can build another building. Let's build a market. We need all the income we can get to offset the armies that we're going to be producing. Alright, resistance to invaders is down, that's good. My army here will be replenished in 3 turns, it looks like. Did my general level up again, or is that the same? No. Alright, 1 turn, 2 turns, 3 turns, 2 turns. Alright, we'll wait 1 or so turns before we take the fight to the Date here. I'm pleased my allies are cooperating with taking down this flank, although it looks like the Takeda are just going to take it to the Hakiyama, which would only serve to help the Date in the long run. Oh, you're back again, huh? And the Ikuiki, you've got a huge navy. Well, then again, I've got so much territory.
Sea trade routes is under attack from an enemy fleet. Without intervention, they will continue to raid and take our goods and income for themselves.
Alright, freed our port up. That means we gotta do all this trade. Oh, I guess we don't have to do all of it over again.
I have better things to do than listen to an old.
Come on, guys, you know you want to trade. I got some good stuff here. All right, Takeda, what about you? Still want to? No.
My.
You're my good friend, but I want your goods. I mean, I don't want your goods. I'll put my monk here. Yeah, that should help the population. Great. I don't like having this many Ashigaru. However, some of them have some decent skill, so they should hold their own in battle. These units will be mostly replenished in 1 turn, and then we'll begin the assault on the enemy capital for this territory. Meanwhile, do I need another bow unit? I think I do. The rest of my money, plus what we get next turn, we will save. I've already got a monk there.
Hai,
Tono-sama. We'll put the ninja here. If I can click on him. There we go. Start leveling him up. Yeah, we'll put a Metsuke here as well. Help the income of this place a little bit. Still got more of a navy coming. I should have one sufficient navy. Any of my ships got any chevrons? No, not yet. Okay. Alright. Oh. Well, aren't you sneaky? Oh, goodness. Looks like we gotta fight another battle. I don't like fighting these battles. Maybe we should, though. All right, I'll go ahead and fight this naval battle. I want to try and, if I could capture a couple of their ships, that would be great, too. I suck. I'm not that great at this game. I am the first to admit it. But I absolutely suck at naval combat, as you will shortly see. So this may or may not be entertaining for you, the viewer. But my primitive goal here is to capture at least one of their ships. I'm hoping I can get my medium... Boon, however it's pronounced, in board one of their ships. So we'll see. As usual, the enemy will not attack me. Oh, we have fire. Oh, they probably do too then. Okay, let's go ahead and bring my ship closer here. But yeah, we're going to want to set them on fire, if possible. Go ahead and speed it up just a little bit, because naval ships take forever to get into position, and I don't want to do battle speed, because that will tire the men out. Focus on both these ships. Alright, now we'll do battle speed there. We'll do fire arrows. If we can set this ship on fire, that'd be awesome. Aha! There we go. See if we can board. It is a fast ship, so it may be impossible. Let's do war cry. It'll be up in just a second. Oh, what? We fought off the fight. Oh, no. Okay. Let's see if we can hit them some more and make them retreat. It looks like the fire's spreading, at least to my untrained eye. There we go. Good job, guys. Yeah, board them. What? What happened? Can't seal the deal there? What's going on? They're routing, but I wanted the ship. Was it good? Not enough, though, I guess, huh? Ooh. Nice. There you go. Latch onto that ship. There you go. That's what I wanted. Nice. Surrendered. Great. Should get that ship now. Even though we set them on fire, they managed to get the fire out. But they are definitely not doing so well themselves. I want to see if I can capture. Oh, it surrendered. Nice. Good. Hopefully I get both of those ships. That will help augment my navy. I'm glad that I have those fire ships. That should really help me out if I have a number of those against the Iko Iki, because if you set fire to a bigger ship, then you have a chances of knocking it out of the fight. I got one of their ships. That's fine, I'll take it. Should have a big enough navy to take on that other navy soon. Alright, let's deal with this problem right here. Can I demoralize you? That's enemy demoralized, good. So they will fight much worse. Oh, they got a lot of... They don't have a lot of ground troops, though. Then again, neither do I. I have a number. Okay, a fair number. Okay, yeah, we'll go ahead and fight this one. Hopefully we can make them come to us. They've got a lot of bow units, but I have no doubt that we'll be able to wreck this army. Battling all these Date forces is giving me valuable battle experience for my soldiers, which they're definitely going to need later on. All right, we're going to skip the general's speech here. It's probably nothing we haven't already heard before. He's already talked about how he hates the Date. This hill would be a great position if it weren't for the fact that my siege units cannot move. So we're just going to move here. And hopefully we can entice them to attack us. Let's see. Do something pretty similar to what we had going on last time. This will not be a bowman's battle. This will definitely be a all-out offensive. We'll keep the generals in close support. Looks like they are indeed going to engage us. Got you. Let's move our men over here. Or rather, let's try this. Come on, catapult fire. I know you can do that. Bow samurai. If we can hit their flank here, man, that would be awesome. Let's bring our generals up. You can see the great accuracy of my catapult weapons here. Almost hitting my own men. It's fantastic. Alright, you attack them. Spear wall. Quickly, please. Snag them. Or not.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Knock out their generals as best we can. Oops. I didn't engage you. Okay, let's get our general out of there before he dies. Oh, come on, general, don't die. They might have just got my general. I gotta get my other general over here before they rout us. Come on, general, get over here. Inspire this unit. What are you guys doing? Oh, this Dante armor is... Oh yeah, that's why some of their units are pretty strong. And I'm not micromanaging that well. I really hope they didn't kill my... My daimyo. I'm really hoping. Oh, I'm not allowing you to reform. Are you serious? Come on. We keep breaking and reforming. Did you just actually get a decent hit in? I'm shocked. Wow, good job, catapults.
The men are fatigued, my lord. And some must rest.
They're gonna have to deal with it for now. Right, let me stop firing the catapults. Alright, they stopped on their own, that's good. Alright, we'll end that battle there. That was more of like a blind wrestle. Wasn't as as good as I could have done it. Hopefully I didn't lose my daimyo. I didn't get a message saying he died, so hopefully his unit is still around. He is, with two men, thank goodness. I did lose a Yashi, but I'm not too worried about that. I'm not going to chase them down. I'm going to focus on our capital here. Ooh, lumberyard. Yes, that sounds good. Nice, we can make warrior monks. Excellent. That's going to be huge for us. Let me take a look at their decent defense. Really good attack. Good morale. Yep. Yep, we're definitely going to build some of those. Let's see, how many units can I still build? If I could build four of those, I know the upkeep is huge, but if I could, that'd be fantastic. Oh, a ninja leveled up. We'll go for the sabotage line. And just in case we need you to assassinate, we'll do a little bit of a... Let me see if I need to level up any of my other agents. I do. I always forget to level my agents up. When overseeing armies, we don't really need that so much. I'll put you with bribe, why not? Just in case. Alright, looks like the Takeda army hasn't attacked there yet. I don't know what they're doing. My army needs some time to seriously recuperate now. I need more units. Better units, I think. Turn. Takeda, I think you should be concentrating your military. Oh, of course that's what you're going to do. You're going to take it to my port. Be making a nuisance of yourself. Takeda, you really should be focusing on trying to defend yourself against the Ikoiki storm. Shipping here. I'm just gonna auto resolve this. I might lose some ships. Yeah, I lost, but I gained three. I'll take that any day. Alright. Do I have more ships being built? I think I have a couple more. I do. That's good. You don't really want to rebel, do you? Alright. Maybe we'll go through this territory here to get to the Date. That might be better overall. Do I have more units? I do. Not building any more there currently. We've got one more turn for bow warrior monks. I want to save some money so I can build another unit of warrior monks. How much do they cost to upkeep? That's the question. Those are expensive. Wow. I might be able to get away with having two or three, but not more than that. Okay. We'll end this turn. Yeah, that's what I want. Come on back. I'm going to knock them out. Man, you are a nuisance. Oh, wow. They got tired of me punking their navies there. it decided we're going to take care of you once and for all.
A life of reflection and dedication to their art has molded these men into powerful warriors. Only elite cavalry and missile troops are a match for them.
That's good news. All right, they've raided our buildings. Another raid. Really? Just three men? All right, let's kill them. Admirable that you and your three men survived, but now you're gonna die. And they still took out 22 men. That's a pretty hardcore dude. We're gonna repair that building there. How are my units looking? My monk leveled up. Inspiring armies. That's definitely what we want here. When converting provinces, when converting characters, let's do converting characters. I'm going to send my monk on ahead here. I want to scout out ahead and see. Oh, they don't have much of anything there. We're going to go for it. Hopefully we can get there in two more turns. I need you to go back there. Yeah. It's a strong navy. Build another unit of Naginata warrior monks, and we'll call that a turn. Probably do one more turn and then call it a day, but I'm confident that this army, with the strength in the castle, even if the Ikuiki send two armies against that castle, as long as they don't lay siege and make me come out to them, I feel confident that we can hold them. Oh, you were just going to lease all my ports, aren't you? That is not cool. Akiyama, help you out, man. Namban trade. Sure.
Strangers have come to our shores. They bring weapons of smoke and fire. Weapons that kill without honor, without skill. But even so, these foreigners and their guns could give a man power and victory. And victory wipes away dishonor.
All right, so we have established contact with the Portuguese. And they have given us a unit that we will absolutely make use of, because these rifle units in castles situations are amazing. That'll give us a full stacked army over here. Moving on over here. We're not there yet. Let's demoralize them. Great. Army is demoralized. That's good. Looks like the Imagawa are cutting a path into the Ikuiki, which is good. We need anything we can do to hold them off for now. So trading with the Portuguese will give me access to better weapons and stuff. However, it also brings the ideas of Christianity, which go against everything the Shinto Buddhist faith. Let's just say, to word it delicately, it's not in my clan's best interest to follow Christianity. There are some clans that do follow Christianity, and some convert over time, but obviously the majority of Japan is Shinto Buddhist, and I'm not going to betray that ideal in this campaign. Maybe I'll play a different one next time, a Christian clan like Otomo or something. All right, one more turn, because I want to capture that territory. Hopefully I've got enough time to record that and make that happen. Looks like Takeda's moving back to his own territory. That's good. I need you to take the fight to the Ikuiki, man. Oh, come on, really? Akiyama. Akiyama, really? Really? Dick move, bro. I could betray the Hakiyama, but they're very friendly towards me. I'll think about that for a second. Looks like they've given up on attacking my port. One more turn and... Nope, I got two ships there now. That might be a great naval battle waiting to happen. That'd be fun to do. But not in this video. Alright, so we got a full stack army here. Not a lot of experience. So that's a problem. I don't think I need three generals here. I might send one general up there. And then I will recruit one more Naginata warrior, warrior monks. Two generals should be fine. I'll send this general up here. We'll build a small force here to defend. I want to think about what I want to do. If I want to betray the Hakiyama, I would be able to potentially take two territories. Incite revolt, only a 5% chance. 5%, yeah, it's not worth it. We still have two more Date territories. I don't think they'll probably have a huge army there, but that's something to be to think about. I'll think about it. I'm going to go ahead and end this video. We did capture another territory. We've got a really strong army here in a castle, no less. That's great. I'd love to upgrade it to a citadel. I'm nowhere near being able to do that, however. Citadel would be the highest territory. Maybe we'll go for attack by fire. And then... Yeah, we'll just do attack by fire for now. Man, I would love a citadel, but look at how many turns that would be. That would be 58 turns. That's just too much right now. So I've got a really strong building. I got a decent army, decent defenses, firebomb throwers. Yeah, we're good here. So I feel confident with the defenses there. We're going to have better defenses here that will be able to react. That'll be good there. And I'll decide what to do here. I could potentially take two territories next turn by betraying the Hakiyama. It wouldn't be such a bad thing, other than the fact that I have to defend two territories and then take out the Date, because the rest of the Hakiyama are over here. I could take two territories and then try to sue for peace. I don't know. I'll think about it, and we'll pick up next time. All right, thanks for watching.